The word I would pick to best describe going to CrossFit is life-saving. When I turned 50, I had knee surgery. They put a brand new knee in here on my left side, and I was quite timid about using it to work out. I was very into sports, and I was into mountain biking and a whole bunch of things. And as soon as I got the knee replacement, I started thinking, uh-oh, what would happen if I broke it again? So I was not working out. I've been working out with my son since he got me into this. He moved back from Boston almost 5 years ago and moved into the house, and he needed a box because he was doing CrossFit for 5 years up in Boston. Found you guys, said, come on, Dad, you got a decision to make. You're either gonna die a fat old man, or you're gonna get back in shape and you're gonna live a long, healthy life. And I'll tell you, I was in some bad shape. I probably weighed 40, 45 pounds more than I do now. I used to kid, people would say, oh, I got a six pack. And I used to say, yeah, I got a keg. I think I mentioned to you the other day, I had a 34-inch waist, which grew to 36, which grew to 38, and even the 38 was tight. And I'm now down to 36. The other day I put on a 34 by accident, and I was able to button the button. So it's life-saving. It's changed my life, it really has. The difference in coming to CrossFit for somebody that's never done CrossFit, and maybe they've done other gyms where you just go in and there's a room full of equipment and you're on your own, is the coaching. The coaching is the difference. I can't tell you how many times my first year I'm surrounded by all these young people and they're lifting 200 pounds. So I'm figuring, all right, I could probably lift 150. And I tried doing it, and the coach comes right up to me because he's watching me and says, wait a minute, lower the weight, practice your form. And that is a critical part of the whole thing, the oversight you get from the coaching staff. And even some of the other members that have been here a while and know the moves, they're even watching you and they're helping you. And you need somebody to spot, they're right there. You need me to spot you? You need me to spot you? I've never had, since I was in sports in high school and college, when I was looked at by the coaches and stuff, I've never had an experience like this at any other gym I've been to. The workouts are great because it's prescriptive. You come in, you have a warm-up routine, you have a stretching routine that usually goes 15, 20 minutes, and then there's a whole sequence of exercises and different types of stations that you're gonna go through. And at the end of the 1 hour, boom, you're done. You're covered in sweat, you're wrung out, you feel great. And you know that at the end of that 1 hour, you've given it your all. All the young people who finished a couple of minutes ago, they're all surrounding me and they're like, yeah, go, go, push it out, push it out, push it out. And that lift you get from that support, it makes all the difference in the world. I'll tell you, the community here is phenomenal. I actually feel like when I come to CrossFit, I almost feel like I'm coming to my family. Like everybody knows me by name. I know most of the names. The coaches all know me. And it's a really comfortable place to go. I'm really proud of my physique right now. I mean, for a 66-year-old guy, I'm not like gonna try out for Mr. Universe, but for a 66-year-old guy, I look around at other guys my age and I say, like, yeah, I'm probably one of the better in shape guys of the guys my age. I can't say enough about it. I'm never gonna stop. This is it now, for the duration. I'm in.